Shalom, Laha Kapa, Yala, Hatasa, Ta, Yaya, Nawata, Laha, Wa Shalayata, Yama, Shala, Gadawa, Abawa, Wayata, Yayama, alright, double honors to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone, alright. And my inspiration comes from the verse of today, alright. And it goes into the new body pretty much, alright. Because if we read it, alright, it goes like this, okay? Not only so, but we ourselves, who have the first fruits of the Spirit, groan inwardly as we wait urgently for our adoption as sons, the redemption of our bodies. Alright, Romans 8 and 23. So basically, you know, there's also a reason why we do this, you know, that goes, you know, further than just, you know, so to speak, get blessings, you know, escape from this coming tribulation, you know, things like that, okay? We want also a new body, right? We want a new body, all right, to pretty much be incorruptible, to be pure, all right, because that is basically the understanding of it, all right, to be pure, be without sin, all right? You know, you don't want to sin, okay? 1 Corinthians 15 and 52, in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, all right, and we will go into the last trump also, for the trumpet shall sound, or the last trumpet better said, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed, you see, so we will be changed at the last trumpet, see, and then it goes here with 53, come, 1 Corinthians 15 and 53, for this corruptible must put on incorruptible, and this mortal must put on immortality, right? And from, this is the word incorruption, alright? Aptarsia, okay? From G862, incorruptible. Incorruptibility, genitive, unending existence, figuratively, geniusness, immortality, incorruption, sincerity, perpetuity, all right, purity, sincerity, and incorrupt, you see, because we will be pure, all right, and from that point to evermore, all right, we will be without sin, all right, our sins will no longer be remembered from Yahweh Shem Roshai as their. As they were never happened, and also you pretty much keeping the law perfect, and you will not go off by, let's say, for example, all right, by the laws what we got, all right, you know, unclean, clean, you know, your women, of course, also the food and the, you know, the food pretty much, all right. Because all the nations will learn from us, all right, to basically keep the law perfect, all right, but we will be the ones who actually can do nothing else but perfection, all right, pretty much, all right. So that's why these other nations will get old, you know, but we won't get old, man, in the kingdom, you know, we will be, as we just read, all right, incorruptible, okay. And let's go into the word incorrupt, alright, or just corrupt, okay? Because there's also an important part to it, alright? You see? Corrupt, corrupt, alright, definition. Alright. Let's get this real quick. The system is pretty much corrupt, alright? Of course, also. Guilty of dishonest practices as bribery. Lacking integrity, alright, crooked, alright, so that's why you have 144,000 men, alright, and not 144,000 women or something like that, alright, it's not possible, because women are pretty much corruptible, alright, not saying that every woman is wicked, alright, of course not, but there's a reason why he has chosen, alright, 144,000 men, not 144,000 women, okay. Alright, then we have also debased in character, depraved, perverted, wicked, evil, to destroy the integrity of, cause to be dishonest, disloyal, etc., especially by bribery, to lower morally, pervert, to corrupt youth, to alter a language text, etc., for the worst debase, to become corrupt, alright? So, you know, men are not that corruptible at all, you know, but at that point of time, we will be completely perfect, alright? there will be no more sin in us, alright? No more sin forever, man. Just imagine, this will be pretty much the thing, alright? Purity, alright? Sincerity, incorrupt, alright? So you will have 144,000 kings in incorruption, alright? In purity, in perfect balance, in perfect bodies, alright, you know, perfect kings, alright, perfect kings from every tribe, of course, you know, you have 12,000 from the tribe of every tribe, 12,000, alright, that's how you get 144,000, alright, if you go by 12 tribes, I believe, alright, alright, you see, let's get it real quick, alright. 12,000 from each tribe. King James Version. And the 12 apostles will also be back, and they will rule above the 12 tribes of Yahshua, alright? So they will rule over us with King David, Dawada, and Yahawashi, and of course you have Yahawah pretty much, alright, being overall, you know, pretty much, he will not be seen by everybody, alright, not even, I believe, from every elect, alright, we don't know, but maybe, alright, because there's a scripture that's talking about that the pure hearted will see him, alright, that there are, you know, some very elect of the elect people, pretty much, alright. Of the tribe of Asher were sealed 12,000. Of the tribe of Naphtalim were sealed 12,000. Of the tribe of Manasseh were sealed 12,000. Okay. Let's go to the online Bible of King James. Of the tribe of Asher, okay, that's, we read it, alright. And I heard the number of them which were sealed, and they were sealed in 144,000, you see, of all the tribes of the children of Yahshua. Of the tribe of Judah were sealed 12,000, of the tribe of Reuben were sealed 12,000, of the tribe of Gad were sealed 12,000, Asher 12,000, Naphtalim 12,000, Manasseh 12,000, tribe of Simeon 12,000, tribe of Levi 12,000, tribe of Issachar 12,000, tribe of Zabulon were sealed 12,000, tribe of Joseph were sealed 12,000, and of Benjamin were sealed 12,000. And I can repeat it, but I didn't saw any heathen, alright, you know, some Gentiles here, alright. If I'm wrong, alright, correct me, but I didn't read it, alright. Maybe you saw something different, but, you know, I didn't saw it. Okay, so that's pretty much, you know, if we read from the top, pretty much, alright. And I saw another angel ascending from the east, having the seal of the living Al-Hayim. Al-Hayim means basically the powers, alright, you have in Genesis, you know. Watch the lesson yesterday, the basic lesson again, alright, with Apostle Elder Tahar. He's a Levite, by the way, he said it. And they went into pretty much Genesis, alright. I've put it in my Torah playlist, but you can clearly see, alright, that Al-Hayim created the earth, you see? So it was really Yahawashi with the angels, alright? Yahawah didn't, you know, of course he also created the earth, alright, but in the first, you know, pretty much in the first meaning, it was Yahawashi and the angels, alright? Basically us also, alright? Because if you read in the Apocrypha, what is only for the elect Israelites, of course, you can see that clearly the world was created for the elect 144,000, alright? And they were sealed almost, or even before the earth was created. So that's how it works, alright? And I believe that that's pretty much the reason why, that is pretty much the reason, alright, also to this dark secrets what we know, that 144,000 were already with Yahawashi to create pretty much the earth, alright? But there is no Book of Enoch, alright, or Book of Yasher or Lilith or something, alright, when it's not even mentioned in the Bible. No, man, that's all fantasy, alright, and that is not existent, alright? But, you know, the deceiver and the deceived are his, alright, and people will get deceived by that. We know the truth according to the King James Version, Holy Bible, alright? And we will go with that, alright? We will not follow hidden customs or hidden concepts of the scriptures, alright? Alright, because it's not a hidden book. And he cried with a loud voice to the four angels, you see? So I talked in my last lesson about four angels that, you know, they receive power from Yahweh, alright? To whom it was given, to her, you see? To her, the earth and the sea, you see? So they have, you know, big power, right? Saying, hurt not the earth, neither the sea, you see? So they actually would have power to hurt the earth or the sea, nor the trees, till we have sealed the servants of our Elohim in their foreheads. Alright, that's what's going on right now, and we think, alright, to the spirit that it's already sealed, alright, but, you know, when the sealing is pretty much, alright, on your forehead, you pretty much can, alright, you can awake, alright, when your time is arrived, pretty much, alright, okay, because we know that some elect will wake up. You know, in these last days. The servants of our Elohim in the foreheads, and I heard the number of them which were sealed, and they were sealed in 144,000, okay? Simple, alright, this is simple. You know, we don't go by fantasy here, alright, we go clearly according to the scriptures, alright, and Christians, they have to believe what's in the scriptures if they want to, if they want to receive salvation, alright? Because nobody is saved yet, alright? Especially if you have that default understanding, alright? You know, it will not help you, alright? The further these days, you know, where trouble gets increased, alright? Your understanding will break more and more, alright? Because it was not stable. It's the English word at the beginning, alright, so you think this is gonna, you know, you can hold on something like that, alright, of course not, alright, Yahawashi said it himself, alright, stable, okay, if your house is built on sand, alright, you will not think that it will come down, you see. Matthew 7:26. And everyone that heareth these sayings of mine and doeth them not, you see, because the Christians don't do the words in the Bible, shall be likened unto a foolish man which built his house upon the sand. Alright, and you don't build your house upon the sand, okay? When the wind comes, okay, that's sweet. And the rain descended, and the floods came, and the winds blew and they beat up that house and it fell, and the great was the fall of it, you see? So the greater the fall of these Christians and, you know, false pastors, and I hate even to call out for pastors, but, you know, I have to mention them because we will warn them and we will wash our their blood from our hands, Salak. And it came to pass when Yahawashi has ended these sayings, the people were astonished at his doctrine, for he taught them as one having authority, and not as the scribes, you see, not as the pastors, you would say. And the rain descended, and the floods came, and the winds blew, and beat upon that house, and fell not, for it was founded upon a rock, alright, not on sand, man, alright. You see, because this goes into you see 24, therefore whosoever heareth these sayings of mine and doeth them, I will liken him unto a wise man which built his house upon a rock. You see? So that's why, okay, there's a difference. Alright. First Corinthians 15 and 53 must put on immortality. Alright, you know what immortality is? Alright, immortality, alright, is what the left hand Edomites try to receive by technology, what is not even theirs, alright. And which, you know, they made it, alright, already some, you know, kind of war, but it's not, you know, it's not compared to what is actually real possible, alright. You see, so they think actually that they. Now really, they know that you can only spiritually receive immortality, all right, but it will not stop them to try it otherwise, you see. You know, but they present things to you like it is actually possible. So that's where the deception starts, all right, because your citizenship will not, all right, you know, protect you from the military, all right, because you know they really don't want you in this new world chaos, alright? So that's why you have to depart from these people, alright? And that's even the reason why you, for what we believe, that some Edomites are actually calling out other Edomites and so on, okay? Jeremiah 51 and 20, Thou art my battle axe and weapons of war, for with thee I will break in pieces the nations, and with thee I will destroy kingdoms. Okay, so, you know, when Yehovah Hashem Yahushua uses actually 144,000 to destroy, alright? You can actually think, all right, that they will have some kind of immortal body when they start to actually, you know, when that actually comes to. Okay, we know that scripture about when the enemy shall come in like a flood, the standard will be lifted. Standard means really flee, you see, but you have also scriptures like that, you see, how shall one chase a thousand, you see, only if Yehovah Hashem Yahushua gives you the spirit to. So, you know, there it goes, all right? It's always with the spirit and the spiritual powers, all right? And what they do is pretty much deceiving you, all right? And want to pretty much tell you that this kind of, you know, it's the worst of the worst technology, this RFID microchip. But they present it to you like it's some future, all right? Some high-tech future, okay, thing what makes you not. All right, actually it transforms you to a zombie, all right, they know it, all right, you know, but they say, you know, that it will help you in something and whatsoever, man, they want to present it to you, you know, like it's some future stuff, you know, when even the world is pretty much, you know, gonna pass these next years, okay, you know, this next months, all right, it will pass, all right, but they present some killing machine, all right, to you, and all right, you know, it's completely deception, okay. But many people will fall for it, and we told you that, okay. We told you that, and we're all about warning you and all about to receive our own salvation, all right, because at one point of time we will be out of here. All right, and you have to deal with the destruction that's coming. All right, you had this brother from Mexico. All right, he did a video about that woman. All right, and she was pretty much. All right, her teeth were taken out. All right, one after another. All right, so I think she was wicked. All right, because Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. All right, there's also scripture that says a man's by a man's end. You know, it talks also about women. Somebody is known pretty much, all right, but you know the elect is not bound by verses like that because some of the elect will actually die, okay? You know, you can't say he's not of the elect or something, all right? He's an Hebrew Israelite of the elect, okay? But you know, let's swallow that, all right, and think about it. Maybe she was pretty much with her mouth, all right? She was pretty much scoffing or something, okay? Or she was lying. Alright, Yahweh hates a lying tongue. Alright, it's even one of the seven sins that he hates, I think. Alright, Levite made a video about that. Alright, I've put it, you know, also in my Torah playlist, okay? And you know, things like that. I don't know, man, but she was wicked, okay? We know that because she was tortured, man. Alright, with her teeth being put out by a man, okay? So Yahweh used a man to put this punishment on her. Alright, and this was in America, man. Alright. But what people actually don't wanna believe is that there will be a time, you know, where this will happen all day, you know, wherever you are, because evil will increase, alright? And guess what? If the elect are, you know, basically out of here, alright? Because he went also into the point that men will be more precious than gold, alright? Not women. Okay, not woman, it's not in the Bible, man. Alright, looked it up. You will pretty much have, alright, these people, alright, that are left, you know, left in the destruction, alright, because the destruction, when you read something about the dirt woe and so, you know, there will always be things that are pretty much come with that, alright, so it's not talking about missiles alone or something, okay, because we talk often about missiles, you know, nuclear destruction, alright, there will be rapings, you know, at an all-time high, alright, you know, every minute, alright, in one city, you know, or one town, man, alright, you will have, alright, 100 more rapings, alright, than for what is, you know, for what it was once, alright, because evil will increase, man, and the love of many will wax cold, man, so it will get really heavy for them that are left here, pretty much, alright. And, you know, when the hunger starts and all these things, man, alright. Two, man. Alright, two. So that's pretty much why we do the work, okay? You know, people think we're wasting our time or something, okay? But, you know, let them be the first hours, you know, pretty much all up in the destruction, man, alright? When the elect are somehow already escaped or or actually have their spiritual power already. Alright, or some of them are already dead, you know. Really, the sword is a blessing compared to what's coming, man. Alright, check that out, man. Alright, if you die by the sword, man, it's pretty much a blessing, man, to what, you know, what pestilences and, you know, hunger and everything is coming, man. Alright, for elect Israelite, you know, to die by guillotine, alright, this is a blessing, man. Alright, but people think, you know, we're wasting our time or so, alright. You know, by keeping the commandments, man, alright, you will be saved from evils like that, alright? You know, your teeth being pulled out, man, alright? What's that, man, alright? Yahweh, you know, he receives nothing from hate, alright? But this is a punishment, man, alright? Everything happens to and because of him, okay? There is not even a leaf falling from a tree. Alright, without the permission, alright, from Yahweh Parashem Yahweh Shai, alright, but these people really think that we're wasting our time here, okay? You know, especially these people who call themselves believers, alright, they should know it better. Because to not everyone it is given, you see? But you know, there happens nothing without the permission, right? So what you really want at the end of the day, man, alright, you want immortality, alright, and you don't want to get deceived by Esau, Edom, and his microchip, man, alright, because you will be done, you will be true, man, alright, the hour of temptation, okay? You see, so we will go into the Greek word here, agiro, okay? Probably akin to the base of G5A to the idea of collecting one's faculties to awaken transitively or intransitively, and Salaki, that's a tongue break, man. Intransitively rose literally from sleep, from sitting or lying, from disease, from death, even from death, man. You have deaf people raising up, alright, when the elect will be not just beamed up but also transformed, alright. from the seas are white. Some are actually, you know, I know some brothers that have actually, let's get that word real quick, all right. You know, they have pretty much problems with their body. So they are pretty much in disabilities, okay? Or handicaps, better said, all right? Of course, you know, you know, at that day, man, for you, it can be an other day than for other brothers, but basically, you know, your disease will be healed, okay? You know, that's why these people are actually lucky, man, all right? But, you know, it's also, you know, for some people, you know, they have so big handicaps that they can't even walk or something, all right? That's a, you know, that's not a blessing at all, right? From death or figuratively from obscurity, inactivity ruins non-existence, man, all right? Inactivity, because we're inactive now, even when we do this work, man, we're inactive, man, all right? Because we can't do nothing in this chains of darkness, in this stupid body, man, all right? We can't do nothing, man, all right? You know, this is a shame, this body, man, all right? This sinful body, you know, full of lust, wicked dogs, you know, lack of knowledge, pretty much, all right? You know, wounds, non-existence, awake, lift up, raise again up, wear up, arise again, stand, take up, okay? To arouse, cause to rise, to arouse from sleep, to awake. I think Apostle Tahar said it, all right, that some elect, all right, even he himself, all right, he will maybe wake up from sleep, all right, you know, with red eyes, you know, for suddenly, you know, with red eyes, you know, and, you know, he puts that spirit on him, you know, to bring judgment, all right, to, you know, you see, so this can happen, man. You can pretty much sleep right now, all right, then the spirit comes on you, man, and you will be awake, man, all right, you look in the mirror, okay. For example, red eyes are white. There are more examples, but I believe that red eyes are actually one of the two things what you can actually accept. Okay, to arouse from the sleep of death, to recall the dead to life. All right, of course, our Archim and our sisters actually even all right that are actually dead, they will come back. Okay, no problem at all. And you know they are not for them. You know it's not a long time. Okay. You can read for your hours one day, like 1,000 years, for example. Okay, to cause to rise from a seat or bed, etc. Okay, to cause to rise from a seat or bed, etc. Man, okay, you're not about, you know, pretty much thinking that it can actually be, you know, some brothers actually right now somewhere, you know, jogging or something. Okay, and the other brother is actually sleeping at that point. All right, but both will be changed in a twinkle of an eye, man. I think I've already read it, okay? You know, from the bed, man, all right, that's, you know, that's it, man. To raise up, produce, cause to appear, all right? Some people will teleport, man, all right? Some brothers will make other brothers appear, all right? Or be where the brothers be at that point, all right? You know, just teleporting pretty much, all right? Okay? To cause to appear, okay? To cause to appear, man, alright? You can make a magma, alright? A lava axe, alright? Appear from the sky, alright? You know where you can use it, alright? Now, man, alright? You never saw that for real, okay? You saw it in enemies, alright? You saw it in movies, even from Esau, Edom, the elites, alright? Because they know it's true. But you never saw it in real. Alright, but you will see it, okay? And, you know, that's why we do this work also, okay? We don't want to be, you know, necessarily, you know, go out of here with honor, alright? Even when it only looks for the people like honor, alright? We don't want it in the first place, but we know it can actually be, alright? But, you know, we have hope, they not, okay? That's the difference. To raise up, steer up against one, to raise up, cause to be born, of buildings, to raise up, construct, erect. Okay. Beautiful, man. Alright, beautiful. Okay. Yeah, you know, I'm just waiting for the spiritual powers, you know. Alright. You had that movie, Hancock, alright. He was drinking and flying, you know, and made pretty much, you know, he made people, you know. He pretty much disturbed the order, man. So that's not what we will do, alright. We will not break into stores, you know, and especially not steal, alright. You will be cut off by an UFO, man, if you steal, man. Alright, that's a curse coming to you, man. Alright, but the choice you arrived at, you have to be careful, especially if you watch these movies from Esau, what the elites put up there, alright. You have to be careful because they actually set, they set up bad examples, alright. With animes, man, alright. It's just an anime, man, alright. You know, there can't be much fantasy, you know, much Edomite fantasy in it, alright. But it's also sometimes, you know, a little bit stupid for what you can see. But also, if you watch these movies, alright, you have to be careful, alright, because, you know, I'm not waiting for spiritual power to break in stores, you know, and steal something, okay? Okay, but of course, when the power is here, man, you will, of course, okay, can you, of course, can do more things than, you know, than you, than you could do before, you know? But that's pretty much the point, man. Alright. And with that, okay. Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai. Belongs the honor, the praises, the. Alright. Everything to man, alright. The, you know, the thanks, alright. The. You know. Pretty much everything, man, because we don't receive it by our own, alright. We received it all from him, alright, to his son, alright. You know, all praises and honor and glory to him, alright, and to him alone, alright. Even if we have that power, man, alright, you will feel it, man, you will have it, man, okay? It's all coming from him, man, alright? It's all to the spirit, man. Nothing carnal, man, alright? No carnal over here, right? You know, with that, you know, wait for it, but, because it will surely come, you see? Shalom.